The Subaru Technica International Division was created in the late 1980s to coordinate.
Exercise, but you will be evaluated as if it was a live situation.